inspiration I sound. In the dance, plug it in and we begin. Crowd up in the center, they watch me divide him. Watch the way we drop it in a mix time it. Rise and amplifying when we come in with the swing. Just following the back and naturally harmonizing. Climb into position, we synchronize it. Live from outer ghetto, we maximize it. Sound of the move, our mother, we super style.
Hi Lily, I'm very excited, a little bit nervous, but can't wait to see you. I'm sure you're going to look absolutely amazing. The sun is shining. And I am smiling. Okay, see you soon.
That's a nice look.
Yeah, unconventional. I'm confused with all these little bits and bobs.
Good luck, Lily. Good luck, Robbie. I'm sure you'll be wonderful together. And have a fantastic day. Got anything to say?
I am.
Come on then, you say.
I do poo.
Have a good day.
Thank you very much.
Hello there.
How are you?
Hello, welcome.
Thank you very much.
Hi. Rachel.
Hello.
And John.
Hi. Nice to meet you.
My mum.
I
didn't live it down though for months afterwards, did I? Because I didn't write anything down.
We thought that was fantastic.
I grew up in the English environment, you know, my parents spoke to me in English as well as now.
Why didn't they speak to each other in
English? Multilingual families into common.
All of my interests, like Sam and Finchie, they're all true.
Yeah.
I'm going to stop running around going, ah, it's the order of service and the lights by the doorway and all that sort of stuff.
Let the best man worry about that.
Yeah. But the best man is useless. He's absolutely useless.
Well, congratulations, Robbie and Lily.
Congratulations, Naz and Lil.
Yeah.
Congratulations, Naz and Lil. I wish you all the best for your future together. Lovely to see you today.
Yeah, congratulations.
Johnny.
Congratulations, Naz and Lil. It's a pleasure to be here.
Should we do that again?
It's an honour to know you both. And,
you missed the best bit, but we won't
have a great day.
So, yeah, I'll do.
And
they'll
know
when they're ready anyway.
Yeah.
Someone wants
to give them a cue.
Are they
singing?
What's
the
item
to do?
It's
soon.
I don't
go in much, so I don't. We're going out tomorrow night. We're a good friend of ours, Bertia. So we're kind of hijacked their
weekend.
That's really
nice.
We're going out tomorrow, and there'll be again a good group of mates that you know.
Can you cut this bit?
But
he's
enjoying it. Should I stop doing
that? Clammy hands.
Not cold.
It's always a bad sign.
I went and put some more deodorant on earlier.
Are you making a speech?
Just in case. Of course.
It's quite nice.
Do that.
We saw glass on coming in.
This is Mary.
This is Mary. I thought it might be you. I might. Yes.
Yeah, just come down with Robbie this morning, as you know.
shelf up on the first floor. Where are you with you? Alex will show you what. Yeah.
Brilliant, thank you. It's just this one. We made good time actually. We kind of we got there for about 4 o'clock, something like that, to Rob's.
Yeah.
So we had yesterday off, so we set off leisurely pace and everything.
I can't see.
Pour one out.
The registrar is 15 minutes off.
Yes. Which way do we start? Who's going to start?
I've got to talk.
Hi Lily and Robbie! Many congratulations. Hope you have a wonderful day. Yes. Looking forward to it.
Very excited. We're very excited.
Very excited. Yes. Beautiful day. Beautiful Lily.
The girl who wore red.
Where's the child? There's another one.
Yes, thank you. Thank you.
It's taking you the whole wedding preparation time to buy them, isn't it? I'm all the guys to wait on. She's ready.
It's coming back up, isn't it?
You came after work, Rob was saying.
We left early, so it wasn't too bad. Yeah, made him work. Thank you very much.
And a lovely night is too, isn't it?
Wow, it's a bonus, isn't it?
Quite right.